And as you know, we've always been in Cupertino. Started in a little office park and eventually got the buildings we are in now at the corner of De Anza and 280.
There are places I remember.
So we are now, you know, we have this great campus down near 280, but we are in 30 other buildings now. I mean, we've rented every scrap of building we can find in Cupertino and to put our people, and they just keep getting further and further away from the campus.
But of all these friends and lovers, there is no
I called up Bill Hewlett because he lived in Palo Alto and there were no unlisted numbers in the phone book, which gives you a clue to my age. And he picked up the phone and I talked to him and I asked him if he'd give me some spare parts for something I was building called a frequency counter. And he did, but in addition to that, he gave me something way more important. He gave me a job that summer, a summer job.
Think about them.